finally made it out here.
Yeah. I didn't want two white ones together.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay, guys, it's time to get started. Let's go hit the trails. Gathered up out here to run Battle Axe Road. Little did we know we'd spend very little time on Battle Axe and more on the side trails. As we start to climb up the mountain, the scenery just becomes unbelievable. Nothing like a desert in bloom. When we got about halfway up, we ran into a gate that said the trail had been closed. Had a lock on it, so we had no choice but to turn around, head back down the hill, and take a side trail we'd seen earlier. Little did we know that reversing our path was something that we were going to get used to as the day progressed. Gotta love that view out in front of us, though. Side trail took us down into this wash and into some unbelievable scenery. Down in here is with the recent rain that we've had, no dust whatsoever. Thank you. progress through this wash, I just couldn't get over how green it was. On this trip, we had 4 Renegade Trailhawks, 1 Renegade Latitude, and 1 Compass Trailhawk. It's like a different world down in here. Starting to get a little steeper and a little bit rougher. We run this little shelf road around and up onto another plateau. As we progressed on up the hill, started to come into some larger boulders on the side of the road. Beautiful scenery all around you. Although a little rocky, wasn't too bad at all. The rock structures off to the right and the cliffs up above goes to show just how rugged Arizona is in places. Coming up on a fence break, have to get the gate open. time for more snapshots. There in the center of the screen and up above is a row of cliffs that are just spectacular. In another month or two, you won't see any water in these streams, and all the green down below will turn to brown. Seems like every time we had to make a choice, right or left, we always picked the wrong one first. We were lucky on this one, it had a nice little turnaround.
It's the end of the trail. Looks like we were supposed to go right at that fork, eh?
Yeah, supposed to go the other way. We haven't picked one right today, man.
That's all right. There's a nice little turnaround here.
Haven't picked the right turn yet today.
I know. Right now, son.
I was hoping to be able to go down that canyon a little bit farther, but the trail ended there, so we had to turn around and head on up the hill. We begin our final climb to the top. The road gets a little bit rockier. Have to pick your line a little bit closer. In short, you have to do some driving. My trail hawk hasn't been lifted. So when I go through stuff like this, picking a line is really critical. there at the top and off to the left is the pass on the mountain that we're going to go through. As we get closer to the top, the rougher it gets. These renegades are very capable of just slowly walking over stuff like this. Okay, we made it up to the top, to the mountain pass. Quite a view. That's the Gila River down there. There's Steve's Angry Rock. Up on top, we could have went right or left, but again, we picked the wrong way and headed up the left side. Little did I know, I'd no sooner get up here and I'd be coming right back down this same road. We were lucky on this ledge road to have enough room to get six vehicles turned around. As I was going down this road, little did I know that I was going to be coming back up it. I got back down to the mountain pass, the call came in. Houston, we have a problem. It seems that Alice had a love affair with a rock up there, and we had to get her off. Once we got her off the rock and headed down the mountain, we decided to keep on going and go down below where we passed this spot and have a picnic. After we had rested and had a picnic, we decided to head back up towards Battleaxe Road and get out of the wash because the dark clouds were starting to come in. Once we got back to Battleaxe, we traded stories, laughed about the trip. I think Ed and Ruthie said they were going to go home and drink a fifth of Jim Beam. Alice and her sister said they were going to drink a case of beer. And the rest of us just laughed. It was a great day. Had a lot of great pictures. Had a lot of fun. Beautiful scenery. Great trails to run on. What more could you ask of Arizona? After saying goodbye to everybody, it was time to head back to Phoenix. As I was driving out, I kept thinking what a great day it was. It was good to meet Alice and her sister, meet Tim, who came up from Tucson to run with us, Sean and his wife, Steve. Always great to see Ed and Ruthie. It was just a wonderful day. And as you can see with those dark clouds there in the distance, we probably are getting out of here just at the right time. There's Ray Road. 2 hours, I'll be home. Oh, just a couple more photos.